Hi guys, my name is Vadim. I'm after sales manager of Interlab, and I will explain you how to install the A&M Creo Globulin board in the instrument. First of all, you need to unscrew
the tip bar.
Two screws which are hold the cover of the instrument. On one side.
Okay, good.
And another side. Then you will need to take the cover from one side and another person from another side and take it off from the instrument. Then you will need to take out the cover which covers all the assemblies of the instrument. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 screws. And the ground wire attached to the cover.
Stacco.
Stacco. Okay, after you unscrew all screws, you take the cover and put it in the instrument.
Stacco.
The instrument is made of assemblies. This is a pick and place assembly. The instrument is made of assemblies. This is a pick and place assembly. This is the master assembly with the heating area, parking area, and the tank for the stain and the stain of the gels. This is the scan area. And this part is application and migration area, and this is applicators. We will need to upgrade only the application and migration board, which is situated in the back part of the instrument.
Okay.
The A&M board we will need to upgrade is this one, and there is another board staying under it with the drivers. You will need to mount the new board we sent for you. You will need to unscrew and extract the old set of boards and put the new set of boards. And you will need to put all connectors in the way they were on the old board. Okay. To unscrew the board, you will need an Allen key for 2.5 millimeters. And you will need to extract the board like this. Then, using the labels, you need to label the board where the connectors are connected is like this one. As you can see, all connectors have the numbers like this. J10 or J12, etc. You need to proceed like this. Extract a cable. Look at the name of the connector, it's J14. Take a label and write J14 and attach the label on the wire.
Take a zoom on.
Ready?
Тоді за очевидь. Хм,
After you will start all connectors, you need to unscrew two screws, this one and this one. And the board will be, if be possible, to take out this board. In the instrument, this flat cable holder is installed, you need to remove it. You need to install this board first, screwing two screws on their places. You will need to screw this one and this one.
Com'è facile?
After you mount the board, you need to connect all connectors like they was connected on the previous board.
Three?
Dodici.
Dillo un po'.
J12.
In inglese?
The serial cable J12. Mettiamo questi. J9. Questo è 11. Questo è 10. E questo è 9. Ok. 9. 11. After you will insert all connectors, you will need to put a new board. Take it like this and you insert it like this. Then you will need to take the key and put the board on its place. After you will upgrade the ANDEM, you will need to upgrade also the master assembly. You will need to insert a new EEPROM which will send together with the ANDEM. To do so, you will need two. First of all, you will need to have the extractor for PLCC 44 integrated circuits. Then you need to unscrew two screws holding the pressure sensors. And take away the sensors. Then you will need to remove the distancer. And extract the old EEPROM. Insert the new EEPROM, considering that the key is here and the first pin is here. Then put back the distancer and the sensors.